It's been so long, right? It feels so good to be back. Normally, I would do a sub shoutout right off the bat, but there seems to be a problem where my subs aren't showing up, my new subs. So if you want a shoutout here, you're gonna have to enable your fucking, you're gonna have to enable for your subscriptions to be seen, right? If your channel, there's like an option in like the stats of your channel for you to choose whether we can see your subscriptions or not, right? This has to be enabled for me to be able to see it. But either way, you know, I don't have all the people have subbed to me in my sub box right now, right? So, but either way, there's two new people that I can see. That's King Godzilla Dawson, thanks to you. There's Terry Stab with two A's, thanks to you as well. Both loves to y'all. Actually, let me take a look at y'all's channels, right? Because I have plenty of fucking time. There's three subs, some playlists. Hey! That's an old meme. Alright. Either way, thank you, King Godzilla Dawson, for your contribution to my ego, alright? And for thank you for delaying the date of my suicide by one day. One subscriber equals one more day Cesare stays alive. Now let's take a look at Terry Stab. 7 subs, aight. Pretty good. Some pretty casual, you know. Just, thanks for keeping Cesare alive for one more day. I won't forget your sacrifice. I know it's very hard being one of my subscribers. I can never thank y'all enough for keeping up with the cringe. And my retarded shit, you know. Now here's the deal. The channel is back, right? It's back. Don't ever think that it's gonna fail off again, but there's a twist to it, right? I won't be able to upload as frequently as I did before, right? That's just not happening, right? But quality will increase by a lot. You may have seen that I privated some of my videos, and well, that's because I didn't fucking like them, right? They're trash. And I don't like to keep trash videos on my channel. But still, I will be coming back with more quality than ever, right? I used to not put time in my videos, I would just record them and just shit them out. But this time y'all will see, I will fucking rock the foundations of this earth. I've got a new series coming up, it's called The Meme Father. Y'all see the mind, you know? Some of y'all know what the series is about already because I've been fucking spamming it on Twitter like a fucking spastic. But for those of you that don't follow me on Twitter, you're gonna have to wait because... because I'm not gonna tell y'all right now. The Meme Father series is... classified for now, except if you follow me on Twitter, that then it's fucking public, right? Other than that, I have a second channel where I'm gonna probably I'm gonna try and and maybe post a few videos that I think don't fit in the channel. Right? It's called Fuck Off. It's in the fucking channel box, you know, beside my fucking... You know what the fuck I mean. Also, the Age Restricted series. The biggest series on my channel, the first episode of it, was just a pilot, you know, I just didn't know what the fuck to do with my life. I said, I'm gonna fucking react to some disgusting trash and post it in there, right? So I did just that, you know, I suffered a lot, right? I'm gonna say it here. I suffered a lot to make those videos. Because when it got to like a point, I think episode like fucking what? Around six, seven, you know, there was the whole dick going in the eyeball of the girl thing that completely fucking broke me. And that's not a fucking joke, right? It scarred me. I have recovered, don't worry. I have some post-traumatic, like, fucking suicidal disorder. But that's not the point here. The Age Restricted series is coming back. You've probably seen that I've made that video where I read, which is much, much easier to pass because I'm reading it out, right? So I'm not reacting to something. But it is my reaction, but it's less react-ish. Less like Jinx, right? Nobody wants to be Jinx. I don't want to be Jinx. But the thing is, that kind of video that I made takes a lot of time to make. You may have noticed that the ending of the video just simply cuts. That's because I was fucking done, right? It was fucking midnight. And I'm still cutting those fucking edges and fucking you video makers out there, when you make big videos that need big fucking editing, you know. But I'm gonna try to bring Polio into this, right? If you don't know Polio, you will know him very soon. If you've seen, I think that he's only appeared once in the channel. Like, he only appeared once. There's another video where he helps me out record, but that way. And it is Polio's Travels, you know. Just a little trailer for the Autists series. Which will be coming back less cringy this time, because there might be some major problems with like winter and heavy snowfall. But I can handle it. I can handle some snow. Fucking hate it, but I can handle it. Other than that, you know, I fucking love y'all. So, this is it. I'm back. I'm here. I have a computer. It's all good, right? I'll be going now, but I'll be back soon with more cancer.